Hello, collector, and welcome to a new coin review. Today, we take a closer look at the commemorative 2 euro coin from 2020 of the German Federal State series, also known as the Bundesländer series. Germany started this commemorative coin series in 2006 to pay tribute to the 16 states of the Federal Republic of Germany. The year in which a state is honored in this series coincides with that state's presidency of the Bundesrat, which lasts 1 year and starts at the 1st of November. The 15th coin of this series is dedicated to the federal state of Brandenburg. It features the Sanssouci Palace, the summer residence of Frederick the Great. Built by the Prussian king Frederick the Great, Sanssouci is notable for the numerous temples and follies in the surrounding park. The palace was designed and built in the 18th century to meet Frederick's need for a private residence where he could escape the pomp and ceremony of the royal court. The palace's name reflects these intentions of Frederick. It originates from the French expression Sanssouci, which translates as without concerns, without worries, or carefree, emphasizing that the palace was meant as a place of relaxation rather than a seat of power. Although originally envisioned by the architects to be built in the Rococo style, the influence of King Frederick's personal taste in the design and decoration of the palace was so great that its style is characterized today as the Frederician Rococo. The feelings of Frederick the Great for the Palace of Sanssouci were so strong that he conceived it as a place that would die with him. This coin was released in 2020 by all 5 German mint houses with an issuing volume of 30 million coins. Each of the German versions carries a different letter to identify the German mint house that issued the coin. The coin, minted by the mint house of Berlin, is identified by the letter A and has a mintage of 6 million coins. The coin, minted by the Mint House of Munich, is identified by the letter D and has a mintage of 6.3 million coins. The coin, minted by the Mint House of Stuttgart, is identified by the letter F and has a mintage of 7.2 million coins. The coin, minted by the Mint House of Karlsruhe, is identified by the letter G and has a mintage of 4.2 million coins. And finally, the coin minted by the Mint House of Hamburg is identified by the letter J and has a mintage of 6.3 million coins. This coin was designed by the German engraver Jordi Truscher. His mint mark, which consists of a stylized combination of his initials, JT, can be found at the top. Whereas the mint mark of Germany, which is represented by the letter D for Deutschland, can be found at the bottom. That was all for today. Let me know in the comments which coin you want me to review next. And if you watched this video until the end, go hit the like button and subscribe if you haven't already. Thank you for watching, and I see you in my next video.